Today we are testing the cargo dropping capabilities of the N225 and PTFS. Let's go. First, we load the cargo we aim to drop into the war zone. Approaching the out now. Subscribe if you want more disappointing content like this.